the longtime trumpet player for Tower of Power and awesome educator and musician, Mr. Mick Gillette, ladies and gentlemen. Mick Gillette, give him a round of applause.
I'm back. Thank you so much. What a great evening of music here. We have had such a great day. Got started early this morning. I'm not sure the sun was up yet or not, but we started rolling about 8:30 this morning. And it's just been a fun thing all day. The vibe and the energy around the music department in this school is just wonderful. And all things considered, yeah, please. You're a big part of that. And we're just having a lot of fun. This is all about fun. We play. We're players. You don't work music, you play music. You don't work an instrument, you play an instrument. And like I told them earlier, this is our sandbox. This is where we play. But you gotta watch out for the kiddie, because they like sandboxes too. And you wanna sound like number one, but you don't wanna step in number two. So anyway, we came to play. There's gonna be some old Tower stuff, some stuff off my album. My wonderful wife Julie and I started, it's called Music in the Schools, and we try to help do fundraisers and raise money to keep music departments open. It's really important. You got it. And we started this last year, and when Jason was instructing here, and actually his uncle was a student of mine. He said, you know, you need to call these people on the Grants Pass. They like old Tower of Power stuff and good R&B and jazz. And why don't you go up and see if you can help their program? And we had a real good show last year. The band Boosters here are just amazing and remarkable. Yeah, that's what's making, that's the motor. You guys got a good motor for it. But then again, look at these huge expressions. We call these butts in the seats. And you guys got them, and it's really cool because this is all going to work. So anyway, we're going to play some tunes, and I'll probably babble every once in a while because there's two things you never give a trumpet player. One of them is a microphone, and the other is cash. And I got both tonight. You're in trouble. Anyway, we came to play.